Hi, I'm Jamie from Wonderland Consulting. We have the latest updates from the Department of Home Affairs that the new FIRE-sponsored Parent Temporary Visa Subclass 870 will be open for application on 17 April 2019. The Department of Home Affairs has announced that 15,000 visas in this category will be granted each program year, which runs from 1st July to 30th June. You are eligible for this visa if you are a parent of an Australian citizen, Australian permanent resident, or eligible New Zealand citizen who are at least 18 years of age and have met all the parent sponsorship eligibility. What's the cost like? The sponsorship application fee is $420, while the visa application charge ranges from $5,000 for a visa up to 3 years duration and $10,000 for a visa up to 5 years duration. Using professional help will eliminate unnecessary stress and leave you to return to daily life while we at Wonderland Consulting take care of your business. So if you wish to engage our service to help you and make one of the most important decisions in your life, parental visiting or migrating to Australia, email or call us today and we'd love to hear from you.